got my first real six string. Bought it at the five and dime. Played it till my fingers bled. Was the summer of 69. Me and some guys from school had a band and we tried real hard.
Very special people who were involved in putting this together. Gene DeLucia, yeah. Ellen Sanders, Dee Dee Dryden, Barry Rothenberg Sanders, and Phil Shapiro. We thank each and every one of you for your hard work and dedication. On second thought, I think I'm being a little too generous in thanking Phil Shapiro. Let's just say we managed to pull this weekend off despite Phil Shapiro. I love you, Phil. However, there was someone that was very special that we couldn't have had tonight without. Those letters you got in the mail the last 6 months didn't come from out of the sky. They came from someone that put a lot of time and energy into pulling this whole thing off. I'd like to have everyone give Leonard DeMarco a big old hand. Getting to the last one's special. It's one I picked out because it was Barbara Feinstein. She said very simply, friendships. And that to me is the most important. Saying goodbye is not easy for all of us, I think. 25 years ago, we said goodbye with one hope. Maybe one day we'd see each other again. And it was slim, I think, in those days, because all of us were going in different directions. Someone once said to me, every goodbye carries its own history within, spun from shared moments and special occasions. I think tonight we're sharing one of those moments, and I want to tell you all, thank you for coming. Love you all, God bless you all, and this has been a special weekend for me. I hope it's been special for you.